Today I'm using my ultralight Kastking summer reel, Berkley rod, and a watermelon pearl yum worm. See what happens. Watermelon pearl yum. Nice one. Now let him go. Looks just like the other one. This one might be a little bit bigger. Dang. Yeah, he's a little bigger on the watermelon pearl yum. Let's let him go. Here he goes. There he goes.